In France, 18 million people are exposed to the risk of flooding. The most recent example has occurred in October in the Alpes Maritimes. During this extreme flooding, 20 people died. The damage has been estimated to 550 million euros. It's a huge cost for France, and it shows that we have to invest in order to reduce the damage caused by flooding. The frequency of this kind of natural disaster is increasing, and the cost of flooding in the world will rise to $1,000 billion. All regions are obviously not exposed to the same risk. There are many regions where we must act as a priority. For example, as you can see in the map, one of the most exposed regions is the south of France. And now, we are in live with our journalist, Mitch Brown, who is in Juan-les-Pins after this event. So, Mitch Brown, the first question, what are the origins of this flood?
Hello, it's Mitch Brown from Nice in France. The reason of the flood here is that the big quantity of rainfall at the same time and with terrible storm. We built too fast and without taking care of what will be the consequences in the future of our building. So infrastructure are not adapted to absorb the quantity of water. For instance, here last month there is a huge flood which caused a lot of damage and killed a lot of persons.
But how water drainage system helped to stop the flooding?
Seeing the result of flood last month, we can obviously say that water drainage system isn't efficient at all in this region. Indeed, in this region there is a lot of tarmac and houses and it doesn't absorb water at all.
Do you think there is any more efficient solution?
Yeah. First of all, we can't control rain, so we have to find another solution. This solution isn't existing yet, but researchers are still trying to solve the problem. However, we can think of a top mixed permeable tarmac from Lafarge Tarmac. This tarmac is able to absorb water, but in fact we can't reuse this water.
First of all, we meet during an informal meeting Catherine Tran. She works in technique project. Her opinion is that currently we are near to succeed in creating a new tarmac, but there is a long way before creating a tarmac with which we can reuse the absorbed water. However, an absorbing tarmac is a first step to prevent flooding. Indeed, thanks to it, the road won't be flooded no more. The problem is that currently we are in the researching part of this new product, and there is a long way before developing it to shops. Furthermore, now roads are already built, and if we want to use it, we have to destroy all the roads and build it again. It will be very long and it will be very expensive. The other expert is a Portuguese expert. She is called Claudia Braga, and she is an engineer in the division of prevention and awareness. We had a Portuguese phone conversation with her. Her opinion on the tarmac was the same as Catherine, but she added another idea. Her idea was to create a platform in which the water will enter thanks to gravity. In fact, thanks to this platform, we'll have the same rules as groundwater. It means that the water will enter in this platform downhill. And after, we can reuse this water to water plants, wash the car, or other things like that. We can build in the future houses that we will build in risky flooding areas. Thanks to this platform, the future houses will be safe.